have a good look at Manchester United.
I think we'll know within the first 10 minutes, Martin, whether these players are on the holidays mentally or not. Two games left with not a whole lot to play for, middle table. It'll be a good examination of their attitude.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Daley Blind in defence. In attack, Zlatan Ibrahimovic plays together with Marcus Rashford. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
He might, and it'd be interesting to see if that affects his game, because he's on a tightrope now.
Came in with a challenge. Here comes the cross. And he's in there with a header. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Goal kick to come. Damian. Clever little back heel. Away from home, we often see Chelsea. And here comes the counter-attack. Here's the chance. From nowhere to such prominence in a matter of months, Marcus Rashford. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Mata. Good defending. Here's Willian. There was a Manchester United-Chelsea game at Stamford Bridge towards the end of the 14-15 season. Chelsea did win the game. Manchester United had all the ball. It was a most unusual smash and grab from Jose Mourinho's men.
Yes, he parked the bus at home almost.
And here's the shot. A well saved. A corner for Chelsea. Punched away by the goalkeeper. And that's a throw. Damian.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Attacking well here. Gonna tie his luck. It's another goal for Martial, the young French forward, who is certainly leaving a big imprint on the match.
And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
Restarting at 2-0. Throw in here. Damian. Pogba. Now Marcus Rashford.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Here's Martial. That's a good spot by the defender. Now Marcus Rashford. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Michy Batshuayi. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Foul there by the United player. But that will go down against Manchester United's record in this game, a yellow card.
Yeah, silly one, he could have avoided that.
And the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. Stopping the pass. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner coming up for Chelsea. Working hard just to see, maybe the goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Now Eden Hazard with a cross. And that will be a throw. Now Anthony Martial. Mata. Just working away to try and find an opening. Tackle here. Conte. Well, he's got away from him. Pogba. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Now Willian. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally... Shot on! A goal for Manchester United. Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. And touched over the bar. Went in well. Sliding in, he didn't get the man, he got the ball, it was risky, but he got away with it. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Marcos Alonso. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Now Marcus Rashford. Well, that's a clear foul by David Luiz. Chelsea have to deal with the yellow for their player here.
Yeah, I don't think there's any arguments there.
Groaning, really, those who are backing him to maybe get one of the goals of his life. I don't think he'll ever score from that distance.
Well, I think his manager might just have a little word with him at the end of this match.
Bezuma. Thibaut Courtois gets the ball from the back pass. Well, they're getting set for the corner. It's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. And that's a very good save following the corner. For the corner. And out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. Well, we wonder if the second half is going to be like the first, one-sided. Attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Rashford.
and he makes that transition happen quickly.
Kennedy. David Luiz. Oh, he's put it into his own net! It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Crisp defending there. Good forward play from them. Shots on here, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Oh, it's the outside of the post and away. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Mata. Tried his luck from a long way out, and the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. David Luiz. No pressure on him, just lost his sense of geography. Getting set at the corner.